Hi, everybody. Bonus video here, and today we are checking out Dax, The Devil's Calling, official music video. This is off his album, Pain Paints Paintings. I think I checked this out once, and that's it. I've just listened to it once a while back, and yeah, now we're here with a music video. Dax has been releasing music videos for his album, Pain Paints Paintings, which came out about like 2 years ago, I think. I don't know. Somewhere around there. But anyways, we're going to check this out. Please do me a favor. Hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. We're trying to hit 3K. Let's go. An idled mind is the devil's playground. I hope I read that right.
Isaiah 54, verse 17. No weapon formed against you shall prosper. Stacks.
Yeah, straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. So keep it quiet when I'm spitting real. The way we living isn't right, and yeah, I bet that's how Tupac would feel. This generation's different, had to go with a copper shield and keep myself away from matters glorifying popping pills. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah.
He's doing the black... It's actually February now I think about it, which is a Black Historian Month or something like that. I don't know. I know it's Black History Month or something. He just named Rosa Parks, Malcolm X.
Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a game. The devil's calling on...
Okay, I think that is the chorus we just heard. That is the chorus of the song. Like I said, I've listened to this once, and I think I know the course.
He's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal. Yeah, this is not a game. The devil's calling all my people, stay inside and please be quiet when he screams your name.
All the other different addictions here. We have social media addiction. We have alcohol. We have cigarettes, which older people, like, literally, if you do cigarettes and you're, like, you know, old and just don't take them. Alcohol, don't do that at a young age, and social media is very addictive when you're an influencer. Fun fact.
This is not a game. The devil's calling all my people, stay inside and please be quiet when he screams your name. He tried to lead me down the wrong way. I used to question God, but after what I've seen, I'll never do that shit again. These verses biblical, I rap and pray that every day the people watching, listening, and heed to the things I say. I've been through and felt pain, been down, felt rage, bounced back, seen God, bowed down, got saved. Not from the streets, I'm on the sidewalk advocating peace. I want to see all of my people winning set free. I'm here to tell you that you better know that God sees, and if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things.
Yeah, fuck fame, fuck greed, that I can 100% agree with. Fame is nothing but, like, delusional stuff. There's a reason why Eminem actually, like, hates the fame. Like, he's one of those guys, I think, in my opinion, just wants to do his thing. He wants to just make music and live his life and stuff. Well, not anymore. He doesn't really release anything, like, brand new nowadays. Well, actually does, but it's very rare. That sentence is gonna start a lot of controversy.
And if you do not listen, he will humble you right to your knees. Fuck fame, fuck greed, all the material things. The devil's in sheep's clothing, he gives what you don't need. Keep your eyes open, don't sleep. And if you do, be aware, he will visit you inside your dreams. And once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G, everywhere and scrolling on.
His speed is 5G. Okay, back to... sorry, just... His speed is a 5G.
You inside your dreams, and once you wake up, he will not leave. His speed's 5G, everywhere and scrolling on your phone screen. Packed in, force feed, front row, nosebleeds. Old friends, home team, come home, don't leave. So listen close, cause I'ma say it slow. The devil's watching every move you make in every single place you go. I used to think that I was all alone until I felt him breathing down my neck while I was sleeping right inside my home. I tried to wake up, but the devil had me in a hold. I tried to move, he paralyzed my skeleton and all my bones. And that's when I called God, and then I shouted out amen, and I could put that on the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, and the Ghost. That I will not fold, that I will never crack, never sell my soul. 6'2", standing on my faith, I feel ninefold. Walking on this path, I could do it with a blindfold. Devil tried to play me for my faith like a console. Hell no, stay down, 10 toes, hands up, case closed, they know.
Dang, the visual effects in that scene right there, like, it looks like he's been moved around by telekinesis.
I feel ninefold, walking on this path, I could do it with a blindfold. Devil tried to play me for my faith like a console. Hell no, stay down, 10 toes, hands up, case closed. They know to stand strong as the rain pulses, wait till the gates close and pray as the pain goes.
What? Okay, what happened to my man's arm? I want to know that. What happened to my man's arm? It's literally in every scene. Like, what happened to my man's arm?
They know to stand strong as the rain, post to wait till the gates close and pray as the pain goes. Everything you see is not what it seems. Even the nicest people that you meet have devilish genes. In this world full of evil, we are sinners and fiends. The devil's calling on us, but we gotta let that phone ring straight from the depths of hell. The devil's calling, he might win a couple battles, but I promise he will not prevail. These words are what I used to post bail. My people trapped inside these chains, they got us thinking in these jail cells. This is the energy of Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, Martin Luther King Jr., Harry Tubb, and Emmett Till. Look to God, then I kneel. Yeah, the devil's calling, he's been looking for the weak, but I promise we won't sign and seal.
A simple music video by our man Dax. It's all over the place. It doesn't really, you know, tell a story. It kind of does, but it does the thing at the end of the day. This is off his album, Painting. So hold on a second. Okay, I thought we'd go through the songs of what has been a music video and what hasn't been a music video. So let's check it out. Okay, so Suffocating has been a music video. The Devil's Calling, we just seen that. 40 Days, 40 Nights, with Nasty C, I've seen that. Subject for a Reason, that's a music video. Propaganda. Last Stake. PTSD. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So there are plenty of like music videos out there to be filmed. I heard he has like one for every single song on that album. And so far, everything on that album, to me at least, is fire. So Dax, if you're watching this, keep it up. Anyways, guys, that's the end of the video. Please do me a favor. Hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. We're trying to hit 3K. Just help your boy out, okay? Yeah. Anyways, that's it. Have a good day.